Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
And Lindsay Robert and my audience across America can hear you also. So thank you for joining me on this day on the Valder Beebe Show. You know, Lindsay, let's get started because, you know, Father's Day is approaching really fast. We got graduations going on. We got Father's Day coming up. And, you know, we need some gifts for those people.
Right. And it really can feel harder than ever these days to find those special gift for your loved ones. But you just have to be creative. And being creative doesn't necessarily mean you have to be extravagant, especially, you know, grads have had such a strange end of their school year that really anything you do to acknowledge and recognize their achievements is going to be meaningful.
Okay, so do you have any tips for deciding on what gifts to get dads and grads?
So one way you can go is to help dad simplify his life, and you can also safeguard his family at the same time. So this is the Secure View Garage Door Opener. It's from LiftMaster, and it is a smart garage door opener that comes with a first ever built-in camera. So it's powered by their MyQ app. Dad can check it, open it, close it. It also has live video streaming, so he can really see that his family, all his possessions are safe and secure. And it even works with Key by Amazon and their in-garage deliveries. So you can go to LiftMaster.com for more info on that.
Ooh, I want one of those. You have anything else?
We also have a great way to save some money for dads and especially for grads. We have a great deal from AT&T, and they are doing 50% off their Motorola One 5G Ace for $129.99 when you activate a new AT&T prepaid line on the Unlimited Plus plan with autopay for $60 a month, plus taxes and fees, of course. This is an amazing price for a 5G device. You can watch movies and play games that download in seconds. The video chats are ultra clear and has a 48 megapixel camera. With AT&T prepaid, you get all of the benefits of the AT&T network with no annual contract or credit check. And this is a limited time offer. AT&T 5G does require a compatible plan and is not available everywhere. Go to the AT&T store or visit att.com/prepaid for details.
So those are great ideas. And anything falls under tech that you just talked about, or do you have some more tech ideas?
Yeah, so new technology is a great way to go for dads and especially for grads. These are Audality speakers. So they are handcrafted bamboo speakers. And what's so cool about them is that they use the company's new patented WIC wireless technology. So it plays HD quality music anywhere without any need for wires. You don't need Wi-Fi, you don't need Bluetooth. It has a range of up to 500 feet. And you can play up to 4 speakers at the same time without a single wire attached. So it's a really cool product for those music lovers in your life.
Well, dads and grads are usually easy to get something for, but do you have anything unique that we should be looking at?
We have some really cool products for the gamers or for dads who might be working from home from Razer. So they have their Anzu Frames, which are blue light hands-free audio glasses where you can actually answer your call through your glasses. They also have their Keo Pro webcam, which is a great quality webcam. But what's so cool about this is that it has an adaptive light sensor, so you can stream video in any light. They also have the Isker gaming chair, which is a really great quality gaming chair for gamers, but also for dads who might be working long hours at home.
Oh, I like those. Where can we get more information on this so we can get started with our gift giving?
So you can go to tipsontv.com, and you can also check out my website for these ideas and a lot of other ideas as well, which is thegiftinsider.com.
Lindsay Roberts, thank you so very much for helping us with our dads and grads gift. I really appreciate it on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you so much for having me. Have a great rest of your day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention.
It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.